belum demonstrate our project, the guitar electric based of NUC 140. Before we demonstrate this project, we want to introduce you all to the part that used in this project. It's a microcontroller. It's a Novoton NUC 140. It's a sensor block. It's a voltage divider block. The power source that we use in this project is from USB power. We use amplifier to gain sound of the speaker. It makes sound of the speaker louder. We try to gain a volume of the speaker. First, we want to try the fret one of this guitar. How to use this project is block the laser light from the sensor. We use 6 sensor, LGR 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. LDR 1 used for sound of the fret 1. It's fret 2, fret 3, 4, 5, and 6. First we try the sound of the first fret. It's a sound E4. So E4 is sound when the fret is off. The output of this project are delivered to speaker and to LCD panel. We want to test the fret 1. The output which will send to LCD panel and speaker. Okay, we want to try the all fret of this guitar. It's fret 1. Fret 2. String through, I mean. It's string 3. I think we must to gain the follow to produce the sound longer. It's a string 4. String 5. The sound of this guitar is controlled by the amplifier. So if we use the better amplifier, the sound will be better. It's a string, the last string, string 6. I think the camera can
to my face. It's a string 6. Fret 1. Fret 2. Fret 3. Fret 4. Fret 5. And fret 6.
I think that's all of the simulation of our project. Thank you for your attention. All. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.